You're in a safe place. Just you and me and a classmate who loves you. Share. It's gonna be okay.
Heather, get back in line!
Zip it!
My sort of boyfriend killed himself because he was gay for his linebacker. Now my stomach's hurting worse and worse, and every morning on the bus, I feel my heart beating louder and faster. I'm like, Jesus, I'm on the freaking bus again, because all my rides to school are dead.
I float in the boat on the raging black ocean, low in the water and nowhere to go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know. Cold, clammy and crowded, the people smell desperate. We'll sink in a minute, so someone must go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know.
Everyone's pushing, everyone's fighting. Storms are approaching, there's nowhere to hide. If I sail the wrong thing, or we're
hugging my knees, and the captain is pointing. But who made her captain? Still, the weakest must go. The tiniest lifeboat, full of people I know. The tiniest lifeboat, full of people I know.
What's your damage, Heather? Are you saying Westerberg is not a nice place? Where's your school spirit? You don't deserve to wear Westerberg school's colors.
Knock it off. Young lady, you are suspended. Turn off the cameras. Turn them off now.
Is that all you care about? TV cameras?
I care about saving lives. Heather Duke ruined a valuable teaching moment.
Valuable? None of us want the spectacle to be experimented on like guinea pigs and patronized like bunny rabbits.
I don't patronize bunny rabbits.
This is their big secret. The adults are powerless.
Heather Mac trusted you. You said you'd protect her.
They can't help us. Nobody can help us.
You're useless!
We're alone in the ocean.
You're all idiots! Heather Chandler was a monster, just like Kurt and Ram. They didn't kill themselves, I killed them!
Guys, some people will say anything if they think it will make them popular.
Oh, look! Heather's going to why?
You don't deserve to live.
Why not kill yourself?
Here, have a sedative.
Why?